Let's talk about some of the coaches who are out of the playoffs. Unfortunately, they are out of jobs as well. Let's take a look at what's going on around the coaching ranks in the NHL now. And well, these are tough times. And you know, there's some quality head coaches there. Kirk Muller, the most.
Can I say something first?
Sure.
John Tortorella is being paid $2 million for the next 4 years. Times are not that tough for John Tortorella.
All right, so we're not feeling that bad for John.
No, you can't.
Kirk Muller out of a job in Carolina.
That was a little surprising because Jim Rutherford actually stepped down as general manager. Usually when a general manager does that, he'll fire the coaches and the coaching staff to let the newcomer off the hook.
Yep.
You know, so I that was surprising that Jimmy didn't do the firing and let Ron Francis come in with a clean slate.
Yeah.
Ronnie ended up having to fire the coaching staff. That was a little different. That's caught me a little bit by surprise.
Okay. Randy Carlisle, I don't know if this caught you by surprise. He's staying put in Toronto. His assistants, however, are all leaving. So it's a dicey time.
Yeah, those are always tough situations. I know Randy Carlisle is very close friends with the assistant coaches on his staff. That had to be a tough meeting. I'm sure Randy spoke up for his coaches and stuff. But they have to do something.
Brendan Shanahan's in now, and he wants to put his print on.
You have to do something. You can't let the fans. By doing nothing, you're telling the fans that we accept what was happening was okay.
Yep.
So something had to happen. Unfortunately, it's the old saying that when you're in a losing streak and the coach comes in and says, we're going to make changes, who goes down?
Right.
Melrose goes down. The 20th and the 22nd forward goes down, and the 7th and 8th defense goes down. It's not Rick Nash.
Rick's not being sent to Hartford anytime soon.
Those are always funny meetings. Oh, heads are going to roll here, boys. Heads are going to roll. Okay.
And you always put your look out there.
My head's on the thing again.
Yeah. So do you expect any more changes in the coaching ranks? Any thoughts? Like, does Tortorella come back? You know somebody's going to take Barry Trotz.
The interesting name out there is Mike Keenan. Mike Keenan went over to Russia. And he won the Russian League and did a great job, I guess.
The NHL is better with Mike Keenan.
So it's not a stretch that somebody out there would take a run at Mike Keenan.
Right.
And we'll see what happens because he did go over and do a really good job. So that's a name that could be bandied about. There's some great coaches in the American League that are doing good jobs. That's always something to look at.
Right.
You know, Kurt Muller's a young coach. Adam Oates, I think Adam's strength it would be a guy that runs a power play.
Yep.
Washington had a great power play.
So Adam, more of an assistant type.
More of an assistant, a power play, associate coach running the power play.
Are you telling Barry Trotz doesn't get another job?
Barry Trotz getting another
this
job.
This coming season, or do you think it's a year out?
Well, coaching Florida is a different coach than coaching Carolina.
Right.
Florida's got to be a coach that can handle young guys, teach them, change the culture. You need a guy like Patrick Watt to go in and change the culture in Florida, because all those talented kids in Florida, all they've been taught to do is lose the last 5 years. So they need a Patrick Watt type to change the culture of that team. You know, is Barry Trotz that type of guy? Barry Trotz did work with young guys in Nashville, but they haven't had a young team recently. So, but Barry's certainly a great coach and will get another job.